guys, this is what I was talking to you about earlier, about us going to the trip.
I mean, just look at all this.
We're on the road. Anyways, I don't know if I said this, but we're going to Florida. Orlando. Have fun. March. A blast. And the point of this video, right now, the goal, anyways, is to have the idea of the trip and to let you guys experience somewhat of it. So, without further ado, I guess enjoy the rest of the video and grab some popcorn. This is going to be a long one. So, here we go.
Maybe I'll get a burger or something.
Can you get right here?
Yeah.
You know, coming here for a couple hours on the road is actually pretty good.
Getting the ribeye steak is expensive. Do it here?
Yeah. I just wanted a burger and fries.
That's why I got 20 bucks.
They don't got burger. Well, actually, they do.
What?
Burger and fries, that's what I'm getting.
What you're getting?
That's burgers. What are you getting, Alexis?
Sandwich?
Yeah?
What?
What are you getting?
Bacon cheeseburger.
Alright, we're good. I was gonna say, if you break the, you know, I wouldn't. I know, and he almost breaks the. Yeah.
We've been here for like 5 minutes.
He's like,
5 minutes tops. Sure. And you already almost broke something. That probably right. Cost me more.
To be honest, that thing was like that's $35 or something.
$30 at most.
Wait, when did that waitress said she'd be back?
This is good country cooking right here.
Good country cooking for travelers and neighbors alike.
There's the hips. Nah, you can't even see him.
Wait, why was his name New York?
Roast beef, and they're out of roast beef,
right? After you order.
What else were they out of? Roast beef and stew.
Meatloaf.
Roast beef, meatloaf, and stew.
Chicken fried chicken.
So all they had left was chicken fried chicken.
The menu said, what kind of menu was chicken fried chicken?
Chicken fried chicken.
I had it all planned out. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna give you some roast beef with some
oven. I'm thinking of getting chicken fried chicken, but I don't know what I was gonna tell me.
It's chicken. It's chicken.
It's chicken, and then they fry it like chicken.
They said it takes like 17 hours for
it's
it
chicken
to
fry. No, seriously, what the? What are they doing?
Hey, look at that old guy. Get the old guy
off. I don't know. Oh, dang.
Get the black ones.
I think he's looking at me. Oh, boy.
We're at the...
I can't zoom.
Why you zoomed in all
the way? I zoomed.
I think it's been in game.
Why are you wearing them? Our first rest stop, right? We were here for like 3 hours. Or on the road for about 3 hours, 4 hours.
Yeah.
We've been driving for 4 hours.
We started at 4.
I leave it right there.
And I never went to the bathroom.
You never went?
No, like right now.
I don't need to.
Oh. You what?
Nothing.
Sorry. Spiller.
Several bad puns later.
Wonder why.
Alright, so it's been like almost an hour, maybe.
I thought I just saw it here.
There was light outside, now it's dark. So, yeah. This is what I got. This one took so long time to be.
How do you guys like the food? It's good?
It looks scrumdiddly on for
now. They didn't have no roast beef.
They look at that.
Yeah, they didn't actually.
I'm just waiting for my ketchup and I can really dig into this. So, after this, we'll be on the road again. And, heading to Daytona. We'll be heading to Daytona after this, right? So.
We're going straight to Daytona.
Yeah, so.
No hotel.
Not yet. We're staying there. We're staying there for 8 hours. Old man, like, what's going on over there? Anyways. Alright, so we're just coming up to the beach right now, as you can kind of see from right here. We'll be there soon. We'll be there soon. So, we're just gonna find out what the heck we're gonna do over there, because I've never actually been to a beach, so. I'll just share some of my experiences with you there.
It's Makeout Island.
Here we go, Daytona. So we're like here, changing everything, everybody's ready to go. And yeah, beach. I'll try to get footage if I can. Because I'm going to be in the water. I don't know if I can. I don't know. So I'll try my best to get some footage for you guys to show you what's going on. So yeah. Yeah. And I went to go ride some waves. Not with surfboards or anything, but yeah, we did that for a little while. Then we got bored, and then we started to do a burial. Recording. I'm fixing to get
hi guys.
And well, what we did was horrific, to say the least. So I'm fixing to show you the monstrosity that we had. Oops, that was a ghost pool. Right now, so here it is. Look at this monstrosity. Can't hardly see. Look at this. Y'all haven't made this pointier.
More pointy boots?
You're sinking, Miss Gunther.
I know.
Oh snap. It's crazy.
Crazy. Y'all, somebody
fix these boots.
Like,
they
ain't supposed to be a sand castle. It's supposed to be round.
They're hurt. We have them.
I know, right? Y'all have boots. We can't make them.
Those are the roofs.
He's a pregnant mermaid.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back to mermaid. With boots.
I want Pepsi.
The guy, pregnant
mermaid. Get out of this. And that's Audi. Look at his boots.
That's Audi.
Look at his hair.
Oh, boy.
Should we just make him, like, one boot? Yeah.
I'm talking about my foot.
How long
have
you been doing this?
About 20, 30 minutes.
His face is going to get burned.
To be honest.
I know.
Yeah, his face is going to be burned. Ah. Yeah.
Everything else is white.
Ah! Take a picture together, girl.
And that's about all we did so far. Getting are we gonna eat out there?
Yeah, I'm gonna order now.
No, but they got more than Pepsi.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, there's a there's pink lemonade, root beer, fruit punch, stuff like that. Yeah.
I want your pink lemonade. Huh?
That's what I'm getting.
Pepsi. Pink lemonade?
Yeah.
I get that.
Is there going to be like a lemon
large
on the cup?
Pink lemonade with Pepsi.
Is there going to be like a lemon on the cup?
Oh, we go up there.
Yeah. All right.
yummy pizza. It's greasy as heck.
Look, why aren't you taking pictures? Why aren't you taking pictures?
Okay. Don't worry. I will. Tristan, you're waiting for your meal? I'm gonna enjoy this pizza. What the heck even am I? There's too much drug t-shirts here. I mean, that's like the fourth time I've seen weed here today at these stores. It's crazy. Yeah? Are you saying stoners? Because stoners and drunk skimmer?
Maybe.
Oh
snap! Oh snap! This is why I don't go shopping with you guys. Hey, Norca. Check this stuff out. Check out some of this stuff. Nothing too interesting. It's just a bunch of clothes and signs and fancy schmancy furniture stuff and stuffed animals, really. Nothing special. Why are y'all skipping the arcades? That's like the funnest part. We didn't even check out the arcades. What's wrong with y'all? I just want to go shopping. I left mine over there. Oh, cool bumper cars. That's cool. Oh, that's cool. It's like Mario Kart. Hold on. Hey, look. Oh, that's not be good. Mario Kart sound effects. Go. That looks like fun. I think we should do that. I wonder how much it is, though. And I'm getting all this. I'm getting all this. This is going on YouTube. I sound like a very excited kid. Left turn, yeah. Who does NASCAR? Left turn. Right turn. Wheel. All around. Yeah. No. More arcades. Why are we skipping? I got it. Two brave people are heading off to Slingshot. Let's see who they are. I'm not one of them. No. Alright guys, you gotta be 44 inches. That's a something.
Alright, so we got Tristan. Who else? Is it just Tristan? Alexis? Is it just Tristan? Alright. Good luck, Tristan. Another reason I won't get on those rides, the prices. Look at that. It's crazy. And we decide not to go because the prices and stuff, it's crazy. And then look at that. It's crazy it could take me up and down the metallic ball. Does anybody want a I Got Smashed in Daytona Beach cup shot thing?
Absolutely.
Is that what it really means?
Yes.
Really, why did they sell that?
I have no idea. I don't even.
Oh, wow.
They got some really suggestive,
What are people gonna use this for?
Stuff shot for shot glass. It's crazy, actually. Really crazy. Alright, liquidation, so everything must go. Let's go look for something, let's go. 20. 24. 24. 50. Everything's on sale. It's crazy here. What's up? It's all pretty girly, though. Look at that. It's all pretty surfer stuff, and I know we're from Florida and everything. But yeah, that's pretty much what it is here. You still got dirt on you, by the way.
Take it off.
No. Take it off. No. As usual, there is nothing here at the store. Just a bunch of knickknacks and stuff. Nothing too special. I think it's official Daytona Beach has the weirdest merchandise ever. That's just... Where am I? I hit the jackpot with this thing.
One, two, three. Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to Samantha. Happy birthday to you! Yeah! Happy birthday. That was nice.
Is everybody doing alright?
That was unexpected.
We're good, thank you.
Good show.
So, does this happen every hour? Right?
No.
I have no idea what's going on.
What happened next Saturday?
What's up?
What?
No one's doing it.
Oh. How long does this last? There's some crazy stuff happening today. Too bad the lighting is terrible. Alexis, get down. Alright. I got a glare though. Got a glare. Okay, why? Move your head. I don't know why they do this. I really don't. Oh. That's wrong? I don't know what happened there. But okay. That's good. Think that thing's a statue? Nope, it's real. Pretty creepy if you ask me, but the guy does his duty well. Gets a donation for someone, I think it's pretty cool. Gold and everything. True American hero.
Yeah.
Good work, soldier.
So final thoughts on this Daytona beach there. Beach was alright. The stuff surrounding the beach, like the stores and stuff, like you saw, kind of creepy actually. Other than that, it was an alright experience. You know, I got a little sunburn around my legs and stuff, and all that well. And I got a little accident on my knee. Other than that, it's good. So now all that's up to do today is well, basically go to the hotel. So let's go. Welcome to the Radisson Hotel, everybody. This is where we're going to be spending the rest of our time here in Orlando, Florida. So really, it's going to be pretty exciting. Just show the whole room. It's pretty small than I expected to, but it'll do. We got TV, a giant mirror, desk, AC, alarm clock, phone, Wi-Fi, everything.
Two beds. I don't know how it's going to work.
So
fight to the death.
So it should be nice and comfortable in here. Shouldn't have problems.
Don't cut hands.
That's how we're gonna be spending our lives here, so for a little while. So yeah, this is it.
Alright, so we're at day two now. I just got done eating breakfast. We all got done eating breakfast, of course. And now we're fixing to head out to, I guess, Disneyland World, whatever. We're going to
Animal
place.
Kingdom.
Yeah, we're going to someplace called Anna. Then we're going to Hollywood Studios or something later. So, if I can get footage of both, I'll do it. I don't care. I'll do it. Show you guys what's up. Because I don't know what I'm getting myself into. So. Hey, we'll see some weird stuff together, so
hey, we have to check it out. Yagiela, Andy's coming.
Welcome to the magical world of Disney, where nobody can seem to find a parking space around here. Look at this place, it's huge. Oh cool, they got Mickey shaped food. Chocolate, peanuts, stuff, what is it? The shape of Mickey's head. So we're in Animal Kingdom right now, and we just entered the African part of Animal Kingdom. There are like six different countries or something. Right now we're in the African part. If you can hear by the African music right now. Yeah, pretty African. So we're fixing the head of some ride. No idea what though. So thank you for the that. I will, and if not, I'll put a disclaimer or something, so we'll find out. Pretty good stuff that I'm getting here. Lots of cool looking people and stuff. People with cameras. Like me. Yeah. Pretty good. Welcome to Disney Animal Kingdom Asia. We'll be heading to the Himalayas pretty soon. Now, what I would like to do is record for you guys. Hey, whoa, I can. That's 28 minutes. Okay, so maybe I will record the ride for you guys. That's a pretty big mountain. It's pretty big. Oh boy. Looks fun to ride. Let's see if I can even film inside there.
2 hours later.
Namaste. Dashi Dele.
Yes.
Himalayan Escapes welcomes members of the Expedition Everest team. When you board, please sit down immediately, pull down the restraint, and secure all gear in the cargo bag in front of you. Thank you.
So as you just heard, we're just up to the Yeti Everest mountain thingy I was talking about earlier. So all this ride stuff will be in separate videos, so it doesn't diminish the quality of the experience video, so look forward to this before the actual 1 hour video. Alright, so we just went on the Yeti. That's, you guys saw that video or not. And now, since the four of us went ahead, we're looking for a monkey. We're looking for our group, so trying to be keen, trying to look for people, so next stop. Hey guys, are we heading to Hollywood next? Like after this at 3? Yeah, so we're heading to Hollywood after this pretty much, and we're pretty much done here, even though the lines took more than the lines took more than the rides themselves, but hey, what are you gonna do? Just buy one of those passes that you can cut the lines, but hey, I don't know where to buy them. Anyways. Wow, this place is like a Disney city. You got... It's like a... Boulevard, New York kind of thing, just everything. Disney eyes. There's even the big hat. Sweet. There's all kinds of weird stuff. We're heading to, right now, the gang's heading to... to get some pass that'll let us get to rides faster, which may or may not record another ride, I don't know. We'll see. Now we take a ride, okay. What's that theater inspired from? Nah, probably nothing, it's probably just a theater. It's probably just a theater.
Everything here is based on.
Oh, that's cool.
Jimmy Neutron?
No, wait, no! This is all Disney stuff. So, what? What do you mean? This one coming up?
Oh, this one
here. This is, I don't know. We got lots of stuff. Yeah. We got lots of stuff going on right now. I'm just gonna...
That?
Just look at the lips. I guess I'll just cut it off before anything else really happens.
Technical difficulties!
I don't know. What?
Technical.
I'm sorry, what?
We are closed due to tech.
Are there...
Still
doing fast pass? No more fast.
You can
hold it now.
All right,
thank you.
Ruined forever. No roller coaster for us tonight. So instead of going on that roller coaster, we're gonna be going to some other games, and we'll see what we get. And look at that stage. Nice. So, let's go play some games. Pixar. It's awesome. What do they got here? Oh, they got Toy Story stuff. Oh, this is all Toy Story stuff. That's probably why we're going to the Toy Story
games or whatever. This is really cool, huh? They got a lot of Toy Story stuff. Look, they even got the army man up there. Toys everywhere. There's all kinds of stuff. It's pretty cool. Camera debt. All kinds of things over here. It's pretty cool. I don't know. Let's go find out.
Later.
Pizza time. There's even the rocket, but you can't see, or I can't. So you can kind of see now. The closer you. All right, let's go get some pizza because all the rides are closed or something because of the rain or something. Let's go get some pizza. This place looks cool and all, but what's with that thing? Look how that looks. He looks drunk or something, yeah? Other than that, the place is pretty cool. We got game stations down there. We got games. Huh?
I'm with a kid.
Alright, now that I'm done eating and done looking at that thing all day, let's get on to playing some games. So, I gotta find my crib because I was like in the last one, so. Yeah, there they are. Oh, snap, what's going on here? Wait, what's going on? Wait, what's going on? Speed of light, what's going on?
$5.26, remember that.
Wait, guys, what's going on? You fast?
Yeah.
So, it's a game of reflex.
Yeah.
I come over here.
This one's quarter. You don't have one more quarter?
Okay. Yeah. I come over here. And like, da, 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 da.
Oh my god.
Oh, holy glass, this just got real.
Oh.
5 seconds
from that. Oh, I wanna play Typhoon. Hold on, I wanna play Typhoon. What is that? Alright, please insert $1.75. Hey! No. Hey kid. Hey girl. Hey, no, man. All right, let's see what y'all got. Fight. Oh, I don't want to be against Tristan. Use your stomach. Fatality. Wait, do you have to press the life the lift? Oh snap. Tripp's gonna win. It's close. Uh-oh, it's close. Oh, last minute. What? It's tied. What? And I got. Hey, I got it. So if you want to take the playback, you can see. Anyways, let's play. Hey, let's play another game. For low. What? How many songs are those?
The water surfing with the alien.
You want to go for the love of God?
You want to go for the love of God? You can't go up.
Back. Press the red button.
You can't go up?
Oh my God.
Well, here we go. Arcade.
It's broken.
What is it, on hard difficulty?
Expert.
All right. Let's go. All right, expert, here we go. Any minute now. This looks like hard to look. It doesn't look like expert. I'm looking at the models and they look kind of bad.
Seconds later.
And you failed. Wow, because of star power. Oh, you are an expert. Okay. So that's done. Let's play hoops. Want to shoot some hoops? Oh, I love it.
Yeah, afterburner.
Y'all want to head out or what? Where?
Where?
Thor?
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Las mejores están
hasta allá, pero. We're going to Soros, right? Alright, let's go. The land of what? The land of what?
The
land of
info?
The land of info? What's there? Is it fun?
Villains.
Is it fun?
No, it's a store.
Ay, ay, ay.
10,
15
minutes.
No. Nah, let's go.
We'll be back here in 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Didn't she say she was going to come to us, though?
Huh?
Didn't she say she was going to come to us?
Yeah. She said she was going to go to the store after this.
Okay, so we'll go on our own ways, wherever the heck we'll go.
A few inches later.
Where exactly are we going again? What's the villain thing, right? Because you guys were losing me. I mean, because I can, and nothing ain't gonna break. It's hardly raining. Shut up. Gotta fill out the memories. Oh dang, I didn't even. Hollywood Tower. Hotel. Yeah, that's a trap. Don't we gotta get to a concert later? Right? No, it's today, isn't it?
What concert was he talking about?
There's a one at the in the middle of the whole town.
What are you talking about?
I'm not sure it's performing, but I think he said there was gonna be a concert that we gotta go to. So yeah. Until then, we're not really gonna be doing anything. We're just kind of going shopping because we can't ride the rides because we can't, I guess, because of the rain or something. Which is probably why I'm not going to show a lot of footage from today, except for maybe the concert, I don't know. This is pretty much the rest of the day for us. We're just sitting under an umbrella, waiting for the rain to go away, because the rides are closed, and can't do anything about it. What?
What?
Castle?
They have a store up there.
Cass, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, they probably have a lot of ABC merchandise.
Oh,
in that building.
Castle.
I want to go. I want to get Yvonne something.
And thus we go. Let's check
find
out
it
Castle.
Before we go, at least get a route.
No,
in
it's already, you know where the buildings are? Oh, he wants to just
I know where the map is. But I know how to use map.
Oh, what's that? What are you trying to say?
Yeah, I can't
you
use a map. Where are we right now?
Yeah, where are we right now? Stop recording us.
At the Big Mickey Mouse Hat.
Well, thank you.
We're like right here. We're chilling out.
Oh.
So we just got done with the Tower of Terror. I wish I'd recorded that. There was some crazy stuff. And, yeah, I really wish I did. I just thought it was going to be like a dark tunnel tower or something. But, yeah, now we're going to head to Toy Story. And if you haven't heard, I got this hat. Lights up. We're heading to something else, and then there's going to be a concert, and then that'll probably be the end of day two, so let's finally end this place already. Oh snap, it's the legit. It's the legit Freddy Cougar sweater. I'll just leave it right here so you guys can read it for a sec. You can make it out. That's pretty cool. So, no head. And a random horse. And now we're fixing to enter this movie ride thing. And I guess I'll show it off if I can. Who knows? Who even knows how long this is going to be? So, I'm going to show it off in the follow. If it's good, then I'll upload it, I guess. So, we'll see you at the start. That place was interesting. You like learned a lot of the old films and stuff.
Yeah.
It's what?
It's a 3D game and you like it. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be blasting.
That's cool.
No time for reference. Alright, let's go. It's in 3D, isn't it?
Yeah.
Alright.
It like switches courses like every
30 minutes. Alright. Alright, let's go. Next stop, Toy Story 3D. Shooter. Hey, a rainbow! Is that a rainbow? Hey, a rainbow!
You can see like a faint rainbow.
A rainbow. Yeah. Why not? It's bad luck.
Look at it.
And Toy Story. Okay, so we're finally at this Toy Story place. So this is supposed to be very interesting. Alright. Pretty cool stuff.
Day 2.
Alright, so what happened last time? The battery died.
Yeah.
Because I was recording like 3 minute rides of stuff. If you can call them rides, they're you'll find out soon. Anyways, like 30 minutes after hour. This time, the three we're gonna actually perform, so I can't get any footage of that, so. Yeah, but also, can't tell. I woke up late, so I'm like a mess. I'm not gonna get into that. But today we're supposed to be performing in Magic Kingdom, Cinderella Castle, I guess. So yeah, I'll try to record some rides there, and I'll see what I can do. So let's go check it out. Pretty cool place. What's up? Pretty traditional. There's a funny smell in the air too. Oh, cool, an arcade. Cool. Oh, what's over there here? Oh, hey, the castle. Yeah, the moment, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go meet up there first. Oh, snap.
Minnie, don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry. He's on his way, and he's bringing a big surprise. Boom! But now, it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all set?
Yeah.
Let's go!
We're gonna have a party like the
Thank you.
But we are unable to continue this performance of Dream Along with Mickey. We apologize for any inconvenience and invite you to check your Magic Kingdom Showtime guide for other entertainment offerings.
Okay. That was something. So this is where we're going to be parading through, that's cool. What's this then? Liberty Square, okay. We marched it through this bridge. Oh, cool.
Yeah, we can do that later.
Somebody sadly just had like a... passed out through the heat exhaustion. That could happen to anybody here. To be honest, so I should be drinking water. I'm looking for a fountain myself. So where are we heading right now? Oh, that feels good. Oh, the Hall of Presidents, I want to go in there. And there's the rides, I guess. I heard the elves, so, yeah. Huh. Oh, cool, a rapid thing. I want to go on that. Oh, we got to go on that sometime. Anyways. Rapids. Don't even know if I should be recording that because you splash down like those guys. Alright, pirate ride. How long of a wait is it? Is 30 minutes? Alright, let's go. So, I can't wait to ride it. And just when I wanted to buy swords, how much are these things? $4.95. Yeah. Cool knives. Reasonable price, I guess. You get a dog. Look at all these sharp things. I don't know if I'll buy anything here. I don't know. I want a sword. Locks to the. It's the Pirate Bay, but it's actually the store, and there's no bay at all, and it's legal. All right, next stop is Haunted Mansion. Probably not gonna record this. Gonna think you guys want to see a slow moving stuff. Does anybody know what the Haunted Mansion's about? Like, what happens?
No? It's this guy's birthday! Like, 2 months ago.
Did you? I hear. All I know about is, like, the rumors are, like, trippy or something.
1 hour later.
Alright, so before we go on to more rides, we gotta perform for this Disney parade where I'm, like, in some secretive place. behind the scenes kind of stuff. I'm not allowed to show you up, but it's a lot of weird stuff. I can't even get a good angle and stuff. So yeah, we gotta perform for stuff. We're gonna, if anybody is gonna tape this, we're a school band that performs after Mickey or something, after his flow, so that's pretty cool. And yeah, we're gonna get high and dehydrated and stuff. And we'll get back to the I won't get back to the trips after, say, a couple hours after we're done performing, so yeah, which is luck. I can't record this part though.
It's cooler outside.
Man, sure.
So we just got done marching. It's been hot. My hair's all wet. Cooking, so
they weren't free. We actually
now that we changed back and stuff, I have no idea what we're gonna do next. I don't know if we're gonna head back to the park or hotel. Whatever happens,
maybe at the hotel. I'm gonna burn that shirt on March Day.
We want to get it.
Photoshop and make a whole special area of all your Disney memories, and then put a big Mickey Mouse statue right in the middle of the
track.
These are for your directors. You have wonderful leadership in this band. They give it up for your leaders today for bringing you here. They do a lot of work. One more time. Let's give it up. If you read the plaque, it says congratulations on a magical performance. So, really what we're doing now is going to be going across a bridge into the park. You might reunite with anybody that's out there waiting for you if any some parents came along, and they'll be expecting you. And thanks again. Any questions? Otherwise, I'll turn the microphone over to your director.
Thank you
for having us. Thank you,
Jeff.
All right. Bus is going to leave, and so whatever you need in order to make it happen, be sure you've got that with you. And, do we have to scan ticket to go back through this gate? Okay. And, we'll, close at 11 o'clock?
What, 11?
And fireworks at 10 o'clock, okay.
What time is it now? Huh? Is it like 3? Oh, I got somebody in the way. Okay, I get the drill.
It looks like closing is at 11 and fireworks is at 10. Woo! So we'll have plenty. And it's my opinion that the Magic Kingdom fireworks outdoes the rest of it. But you can make your own opinion. We'll have this one tonight and then the lasers and fireworks at Epcot tomorrow night.
Good luck, Larry.
Now we're going to walk right over there and right back in the park at Pirates of the Caribbean.
What about swimming at the pool?
Is that our new sign?
Where is the Pirates of the Caribbean?
No, no, no. Let's go swim.
All right, so I'm just gonna save the footage, you guys, for when we get to the fireworks. So I'm just gonna enjoy the rest of my day. So yeah,
we know. Tonight, I want you to take your uniform in the room, take it out of the bag, let it air out. So
we know the drill, guys.
When you get home.
I'll just enjoy myself, and I'll get to you when we get to the fireworks at 10 later.
Okay.
See you guys. It's pretty cool looking. Is Space Mountain dead ahead? Minutes. That's not bad. Alright, great. You can't read these space maps. Anyone else agree Space Mountain's weight is like the most entertaining? It's got a lot of lights. I didn't see Uranus, by the way. You lied, Alexis. I didn't see Uranus.
I was playing.
I know you were. I don't know. Next stop, teacups. But where are they? About behind the castle? We're not that far, right? Teacups. Behind castle. Got it. Most epic ride. Alright, teacup two. Most epic ride. Record how slow this is?
No! Oh god.
Okay, I feel a little sick of that. I can't walk. Oh boy. Penguins. I don't see any penguins. Just drinks. Potential bad weather ahead of us, so it doesn't mean anything like a fireworks show, okay, being canceled or nothing. The skies are getting pretty dark, that could mean something. Hopefully it's nothing. We're sending people in line for this parade thing. So where are we gonna station at? We gotta find a place to station. Oh dang, everybody's going everywhere. Look at that town. Sweet. Oh snap, okay. Enjoy the pretty light show. Do you think they're giving those out for free? Yeah. gonna begin or what? At the moment they're just literally handing out sticks. I'll just stop it when things get good. Oh, that's what you're talking about. You're talking about bikes. No.
Hi, team. Hi, zookeeper. She doesn't have a name.
She doesn't need a name.
We need somebody to feed the animals who live over there. We can do that.
Okay.
Come on.
Why do you think of something?
What
else?
What animals are here? I don't know. Why to turn around. Right there and they're smiling at you.
Wait, what room is Washington in?
I seriously wonder how awkward like the real people who are in these shows like are, because they're like talking to nothing.
Hey, y'all wanna call Thomas and them?
A sandwich.
Thomas is eating breakfast.
Hey, wait, he's calling the number though.
It's 9:48, they should have woke up sooner.
Who is this?
Hello?
Hello?
7 days.
It is Pizza Hut?
I think we got the wrong one.
Yeah, you do have the wrong number. How about that?
Alright.
That's alright.
Peace, homie. Peace, love, and applesauce.
That was a fail, and I got that. What the heck?
What?
Last time I thought, finally, and after that, we're gonna be heading home. So, we're checking out some pretty good stuff here, all the countries and stuff, so they're winning, so let's check out what they got to offer. Oh, I'm out of hotels. It's the world's biggest golf ball, and I have video of it. It looks like a golf ball. I don't even know what the heck it is. It's a golf ball.
It tastes like a golf ball.
But it's not a golf ball. Yeah. So that's Spaceship Ride. It was okay. Talk about the future and stuff. And now we're ended up over here. Faces, people, future stuff. It was alright. Look at those guys playing. Look at those guys play F-Zero. It's not F-Zero. I have no idea what's going on.
Break time! Yeah! Finally! Oh!
It's a bunny. Let me get a close up.
And what if I got a big bunny?
It's a bunny. Aw, it does look cute.
No, we're in Britain. It's a hare.
Are you recording?
What is wrong with you?
It's a rat.
And what's wrong with you?
An endangered species. You know how rare these are in Canada?
We're not in Canada.
We're not?
We're in Britain.
We're in France. What? I don't even know. Look, it's a rabbit. We haven't seen one in forever.
Ha ha ha!
to Disneyland Japan, World Japan, where they have Gundams, Miku, Naruto, and Goku. I want that hat. This is cool.
Don't buy this.
What is $329.
I don't even know who that is.
I don't either.
Cereal Magma.
A mushroom psycho. Can I just stay here?
Stay here for forever.
I want. Oh boy, this is really cool. This is the coolest store in the whole theme park. Let's see what else they got though. More what's it? Oh, Spirit of the more Miyazaki stuff. You buying that Pikachu, by the way?
Probably yes. Most likely yes.
Call me Miyazaki stuff. I must buy. How many calories does this thing have? Dragon Ball Z Coke.
You want your own curse mark? Want your own curse mark?
I don't even... Zero calories. Huh?
I want a hidden leaf one.
Oh, $12. That's not a bad price, actually.
But I think it's only one.
Yeah, Vegeta's there.
He's just there.
Oh, and Goku themed belts.
Yeah.
That's really cool. Hey, look, a Zelda shirt. Leslie, a Zelda shirt.
Oh, I have that one actually.
Oh, and Zelda bags. Cool.
I like that.
Buy everything.
I don't need
that. I know a certain somebody gonna be jealous at this.
Yeah.
Even a Sonic. Stuff is everywhere. This place is just about everything, actually. They got a dollar thing. There's two?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Wait, are you sure it's not shark?
Yeah.
Pretty sure. This, the fin is okay. Like up and down.
Alright.
The back
fall. Whoa. This is so cool.
This is like,
this is just like.
Here's
the other one over there.
It's like,
oh, snap. It's a planet, it looks like. Remember that fish are friends.
Fish are friends, love food.
Those air bubbles. That's a lot. Look at all these pumpkins.
Oh, I guess it's not that weird.
Where's the one with the lucky fin?
Make one.
Oh! Can I do that?
No.
here at home, and that's pretty much all the trip I've offered. 3 days at Disney, one at the beach, and yeah, I'm finally here. So if you think about going to Disney, it's something for everybody. I even got this call from Japan, so I'd like to do like the dance list. Anyways, I'm here. I guess I should get to work on it. Something for you guys to see, I guess. And we're on other Smash Bros. Video stuff, so I'll see you later. So, take care of this.